Yes, that's right. I need you. I need your help. I need my fellow average golfers to join me here at 4Golf Chester. And you're going to get the chance to try products before they've even been released on general sale to the golfing public. Great opportunity for you, but more importantly, a great opportunity for our channel to give even more information than we already do and feedback to the general golfing public. So I want a broader range of handicaps. I want a broader range of age groups. I want male, I want female, young and old, to get involved in a much bigger testing process so that the information we give and feedback comes not just from me, not just from the average golfer, but from a whole group of average golfers. And that's where I need you to get involved. And this is how it's going to happen. Okay, so how is this going to all happen? Well, it's quite simple. All I need from you is to be able to get down to 4Golf Chester at a given date and time. So I'm assuming that's going to eliminate quite a bit of our worldwide audience and only going to apply to people here living in the UK. So apologies on that one. But what you're going to do is you're going to get set up on TrackMan as I do. We're going to hit some balls, we're going to get some data, but then it's your opinion that I want more than anything. I want your general feedback from when you've hit the balls. And that will go in to an overall conclusion when we review a product. You may be able to say a few words on camera depending on how sort of confident or comfortable you are with that, but if you don't, then that's absolutely fine, because your data is all important and your opinion is still all important. But the great thing it does for me, I've always said in all these videos that I do, one opinion that I give, okay, I do my very best to feed back my own singular opinion, but wouldn't it be great if we could just broaden that out a bit? Wouldn't it be great if we get a wider range of handicaps and age groups, as I've suggested, all getting involved and giving feedback? And I think that way we're going to be able to give an overall conclusion when we review products from a broader spectrum of players is surely more beneficial to my audience on the channel who watch and join in. So all I'm going to need you to do first and foremost is send an email of interest, and that's going to go to andy@tupplow.co.uk. Send me your details. All I'm going to need is name, where you live, age and handicap, and from there we'll be in touch, and I hope very, very soon I get to see you down here at 4Golf Chester testing out some products along with the average golfer and putting together the most conclusive video series of opinions on golf clubs from the average golfers that has been out on YouTube so far.